southwestern neighbor of southeastern Pennsylvania, from Washington County in southwestern Pennsylvania, western Allegheny County in southwestern Pennsylvania, until 5:30 p.m. At 4:15 p.m., a severe thunderstorm capable of freezing tornado was located near Hidden Fork, for even levels southeast of East Liverpool, to be southeast at 20 miles per hour. Desert tornado. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught in South Shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. This cold-type thunderstorm will remain over many rural areas of southwestern Beaver, northern Washington, and western Allegheny counties, including the following locations: Raccoon Creek State Park, Hanover Township, Franklin Springs, and Pittsburgh International Airport. Take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on a low floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, you need to dispose of substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Please report severe weather by calling 412-262-1988, posting to the National